the cowboy. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Shut the hell up.
I'll tell you what.
When I was a baby, he had my mama make me a sandwich.
There's the bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Oh!
Oh, and this one's spilling out of the ring. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. The neck isn't supposed to bend like that.
Tonight, it's the Royal Rumble. But next month, the road to WrestleMania goes through No Way Out, which means it's time for the demonic elimination chamber. Ouch! Oh, man, what a shot. Wow, what a suplex! With over two... Great move by the Cowboy! This. Oh! Ooh! This might be big.
And he hits the neck breaker.
Hear how his leg connected?
Uppercut with a European flavor.
The Cowboy's going up. Oh, did you see the neck snap back? Watch it.
A sharp elbow drop.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. And there's an elbow drop.
This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing? My God, bodies are everywhere. He drops the elbow.
Oh, the elbow connects. Hurt his hand. Oh, mama! Big right hand right to the chin.
Ah, beautiful. What a senton.
Oh, no. There he goes again. Watch out here. Make your arm tingle. What an impact from that kick. Ooh, did you see the head snap back? That did it.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
And that one hurt his hand.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Woo, a little showboating going on here. What phenomenal agility. Elbow drop.
Oh, right to the gut.
European uppercut.
Hey! After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Oh, what a shot! He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And he goes for the neck breaker.
And the cowboy got all of that.
And he does it one more time.
Great move by the cowboy. Take another chance. Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
His shoulders are down.
One,
two,
three. The cowboy wins.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Shut the hell up.
I'll tell you what.